Friends, guided by the mantras of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, Sabka Vishwas, the NDA government is working to bring a positive change in the lives of 130 crore Indians. For Tamil Nadu and especially Southern Tamil Nadu, we want to focus on infrastructure, irrigation, investment. From the Red Fort last year, I had said that the government of India is going to spend ₹100 lakh crore for creation of next generation infrastructure. This will cater to the needs of not only the present but also the future generations. In this year's Union Budget, a series of economic corridors have been announced. Our stage is the Madurai-Kollam corridor. Funds allocated for railway infrastructure projects in Tamil Nadu have increased by a record 238% compared to 2009. Many big projects have been completed in the last 7 years. In the coming years, we want even better metro, road, rail, and air connectivity. The NDA government is also ramping up the digital infrastructure across India. Work is underway to provide high-speed broadband to every village of India. Late last year, the cabinet approved the PM Vani scheme. This will improve Wi-Fi availability across India. It will also further ease of doing business and ease of living. By improving infrastructure, more tourists can come here and discover this city.